Hello students, how are you all? So I hope you all are fine. So students, as you know, we are doing place value chapter. So today we will discuss exercise 1.4. The concept is forming numbers. How to form the numbers by using given digits. Students, this concept you have done in grade 3 also, okay? There you have made 4-digit number till 1000 only, but in grade 4, so there are 5 digits now. And by using these 5 digits, you are supposed to make greatest number and smallest number. So I think this is very easy for you people to do. So for writing greatest number, we always write greatest digit first. Okay, greatest digit is 7. Then next 6, then 4, then 3, then 2. Okay, now read this number. Now this comma will be after 4. Okay, so this number is 76,432. This is the greatest number by using these digits. Now next is smallest number by using these 5 digits. So we always start from the smallest digit. The smallest digit among these digits is 2. Okay, then next bigger 3. Next bigger 4, next bigger 6, and the biggest digit, that is 7. Now read this number, 23,467. Okay, I hope it is clear to all, because this concept you have done in grade 3 also. Okay, now in B part. B part, if you see in questions, less digits are given. Okay, like here 4 digits are given only, 3 digits, and here only 2 digits. But what you are supposed to make? You are supposed to make greatest and smallest 5 digit number. Means in these numbers, there should be 5 digits. So there what we will do, see, now here are 4 digits, but we want 5 digits. So how many digits are less? Only 1 digit. Okay, put blank here. Now you will come to know ke how many times we will repeat the digit. It means 1 blank is there. One more digit is required to make it 5-digit number. Now, when we write greatest number, so we always start with the greatest digit. In greatest number, we repeat greatest digit. Okay? One time is given and one time in place of this blank. So, rest concept is same. So number will be 77,431. Okay. Similarly, when we write smallest number, we always start from the smallest digit. So that is 1. So now we will repeat 1-2 times. Okay. When we write smallest number, we repeat smallest digit. When we write greatest number, we repeat greatest digit. So please keep it in your mind. So next procedure is same. So number will be 11,347. Okay. Now let's do next part. 250. So there are only 3 digits, but we want 5 digit. Always focus on the question. We want 5 digit number. Okay, so it means how many digits we require more? 2 digits. Okay, so concept is same. We will start with the greatest digit. This 5, one time it is given and 2 times we will repeat it. Rest digits you will write like this in the sequence. So number will be 55,520. Similar. Next, for writing smallest number, so we never start from 0 because 0 has no value. Okay, we start with the next zero, next digit. So next digit is 2, but the smallest digit is 0, so we will repeat 0. One time it is given in the statement and 2 times in place of these 2 blanks. Okay, and last digit is 5. So the number will be 20,005. 1000, 100, tens places are 0, so it will be 20,005 only. Okay, so rest 2 parts you will try yourself. See here again, how many digits are required? 2 to make it 5. And here 3 digits are required. So you will repeat the number 3 times more. Okay, I hope it is all clear to you. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.